James Harden reuniting with some former assistant coaches, giving Luke's big hug. After the Rockets turnover, Shamet gets the ball to Kyrie Irving for the three-pointer. Kyrie Irving, 24 points, 6 assists, 5 rebounds for the night. John Wall for the Houston Rockets with the ball. A couple of dribbles, pulls up, knocks it down. John Wall again with the ball, bringing it up, eyes up, this time all the way to the cup. John Wall, 36 points and 5 assists. Scores tied at 27 at this point. James Harden, in the second quarter, drives all the way to the rim for the layup. And then James Harden again, this time a little step back action for a deep three by James Harden. Top of the key, James Harden between the legs, dancing, extra pats, and then the runner is good. James Harden, 29 points, 14 assists, 10 rebounds for another triple-double. In the third quarter, Victor Oladipo gets it back, a little give and go, strong dunk in the lane. Oladipo this time opts for the three-pointer. Victor Oladipo, 33 points and 5 assists. Brooklyn is up by 10. Bruce Brown hands the ball to Kyrie Irving, who then knocks down the three-pointer. Kyrie Irving this time top of the key, surveying the land, seeing what he wants to do. He decides to use the ball screen and quickly pull up for the three. Kyrie Irving helping the Brooklyn Nets pull away. Final score, Nets 132, Rockets 114.